It was a dry summer. The animals in the forest were beginning to find it difficult to get food. A bear, a wolf, and a jackal thought it would be better to join hands with the lion and do the hunting. They approached the lion and he too agreed. The four of them went off. The hunting party came across a buffalo. The fox and wolf chased the buffalo. The bear intercepted him and the lion killed him. The fox now put four shares out of the buffalo. When they were about to take their shares, the lion roared and said, "Well, friends, the first share is mine for my leadership. The second share is mine for it is I who killed. The third share is mine for I need it for my cubs. Anyone who needs a share can take the fourth. But before that, you will have to win me." All the three left the place without a single word. Moral of the story is, if you are might, you are right.